Some of you have been verbally abused. Some of you have been sexually abused. Some of you have been emotionally abused. And you're scared to tell folks in the church because your abuse happened right in the church. And what do you do when your abuser is in the church? You got to say, I got to touch Jesus. Because if I don't touch Jesus, I may go get my 9mm. And the next time he hit me, I wish I had a praying church. I'm going to bust his windows, not only out of his car, but I'm going to bust his head too. So I got to touch Jesus. Grab your neighbor, grab them by the hand, and say, neighbor, whatever you do tonight, you got to touch Jesus. Because if you ain't praising him for yourself, praise him for somebody else. Is there anybody here that can start praising God? You may be tired. He says, be not weary in well-doing. You shall, you shall reap if you faint not. I was glad. I'm like David when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Is there anybody here? You got to talk to yourself and say, if I can touch Jesus, if I don't touch him, I won't survive. If I don't touch him, I may not make it. If I don't touch him, I'm gonna cry. I've been crying all night long. I've been suffering all night long. But I got to get to Jesus. Shake your neighbor's head. Rock him and shake him. More monitors. Shake him and rock him. And say, neighbor, you got to wake up. I got an issue. I got to get to Jesus. I got to go to another level. Is there anybody here that can praise the Lord? Because the Lord's been good. The Lord's been kind. I've been riding with you long enough. I got these false burdens. I'm crying. And this ain't even my problem. I'm stressed out. And this ain't even my problem. I'm connected to the wrong folks. Let me get out the boat. I dare you to take 7 steps. Because the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord. I was glad when I got on my boat. I'm forgetting those things which are behind me. I'm reaching forward. I'm going to another level. Is there anybody here that can rise? Don't wait till the battle is over. Shout! Shout! Ah! Go grab 3 people and say, get out your boat. You've been doing the same thing over and over again. You've been doing the same thing Sunday after Sunday. Get out your boat. Walk. Walk on water. Step on water. Shout! Go find somebody and say, neighbor, pull me out of my boat. Come on, pull them out. Walk. Tell them, not you out the boat. You better walk or you gonna sink.